And here we are, not too far from where the ferries come over from the European side of the Bosphorus. This is the Asian side, the home of Fenerbahce.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Fenerbahce facing Molde.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And continues his run. Gives it a go! Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Can someone get on the end of this? Haugen, effective looking pass, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, big chance! There it is, and just the ideal start!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
One nil then. Christopher Haugen. What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Kadioglu. Well read to win possession back. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. A very timely interception. Diego Rossi. Well, they might be onto something. And now waiting to pounce. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Ener Valencia deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Valencia. Opportunity! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. And the ball's gone. Eriksen. Promising attack, this. Getting the better of his opponent. Eriksen! Oh, did so well to deny him.
Going short. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Well, no stopping him. That's a lovely ball. Good work to regain possession. Oh, good looking run. Could be. Nicely saved. Over it comes. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Batshuayi. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that, resisted the temptation. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, visionary passing. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. It looked so promising. Good bit of pressing. Arau. Interception to snuff out the danger. Now can they counter clinically? Possession lost. Batshuayi. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Magnus Wolf Eichram. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. And they're making a change. Well, far from the ideal pass. Breaking at pace. Throw in's given. Could cross it in here. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. In search of the equaliser. Short corner it is. Body in the way. And a very good challenge.
Mihad Zaitz.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. He's given it straight to the opposition. Might really be able to trouble them here. Will he finish? Oh, good work by the keeper. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Well, the stats confirm what we've been seeing. Fenerbahce haven't controlled the play so far.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And effectively parried away by the keeper. And this time, Batshuayi. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say, the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Oh, a lovely ball. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. He's in with a chance. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Real chance. And still danger here. Able to close down the shot. Ball played nicely. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Magnus Wolf Eikrem. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Could be!
Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, a struggle for Fenerbahce to hold on to the ball. Magnus Wolf Eikrem has eyes for goal. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Batshuayi, and a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Christopher Haugen. Good-looking sequence. Can he finish this? Vigorous defending. Oh, good save. Making sure nothing came of it. Very quick thinking there. Corner given. Time for a change then.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, they can keep possession now. Oh, he's given the ball away. And vision from Batshuayi. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right.
And the match is underway. And continues his run. Gives it a go. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Oh, big chance. There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, they might be onto something. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended. Valencia. Opportunity. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Getting the better of his opponent. Body on the line. Eriksen! Oh, did so well to deny him. Could be. Nicely saved. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Could be. This could pose problems for the defenders. Batshuayi! And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.